everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to manage dual SIM card settings in your device Samsung A55. In this video I'm gonna share few tips that you can use to do it. If you found these tips helpful, press the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.